So that's what I think he does. So he's forever sort of making the string oscillate a bit. So he's just going up and down over the note, which is effectively the same as going like,
yeah,
like that.
Yeah.
But you're.
Trembar, don't you, to just keep it
Yeah, I think that's what he knows.
Yeah, I mean, I spent a lot of time with the eBay trying to get happy with that, and it's hit or miss sometimes. And I said the battery really makes a difference.
Yeah, big time.
See, it's that you have to do as a hammer-on. And some of them are slides and some of them aren't.
The slides
see,
are...
See, you can slide like that, it's dead. It's not going to do anything, even if I waggle it. So that will be
but
a case
maybe,
of balance.
Maybe he has a drive really pushing the
Well, I mean,
signal.
I wouldn't have thought you needed him with these. But I think as well, the interaction with the amp as well, once you get that going on stage... So I've got that with no shimmer in there. Might be the mode though, because I found with the Evo Plus that I've got, it's got a harmonic.
Yeah,
harmonic
mode. Yeah.
Face at the guitar. That would be pulling a face at the combination of the two.